The investigation continues after a report of a gun in a student's backpack in Rowan County. Well, the school district says a student on a school bus at Tilden Hogg Elementary in Moorhead was searched Thursday after a report of a student claiming to have a gun in their backpack. School officials say a weapon was not found during the search, but the investigation into the allegations continues.